As embarrassing as what's happening out there is for being here, I think what it does for the nation is show how important we're doing here is and how weak these people are. So thank you for this call. In terms of practicality, there's a lot of things that are in there, like for students when we have to keep able to report on prospecting. So in terms of practicality, what are kind of maybe your tips and your perspective on the steps that students can take to kind of speak their mind while not sacrificing kind of for the future prospects?
Well, a couple of things that are very practical. Don't write in your lessons what you think the professor wants to hear. There's absolutely no excuse whatsoever for doing that. Now, first of all, most professors, even those who have descended into a state of ideological possession, let's say, most of them still have enough character to grade an essay that's well written properly. So you're actually taking less of a risk than you would think by stating what you have to say. But look, you start practicing when you're in university, when the stakes are rather low, pandering to the audience, let's say, and saying what you think will